And now the sound of John Denver being strangled.